Ever since I was in kindergarten, I've wanted to be a mechanical engineer.
I've always wanted to become a scientist when I was little.
I always wanted to become a mechanical engineer.
Right now, we're learning how to code.
I'm currently learning how to work with teams.
I'm currently learning how to build a robot.
You get to come here with other people who have the same interest as you.
You get a hands-on experience in the teamwork that you can have with working on the robots and putting everything together with your team.
And it's basically like a family.
I kind of want to go into the programming of both games and robots.
It's a really good way for you to prepare for future things you want to do, like become an engineer or scientist. And I feel like that's a good way to start.